I think the main thing is just staying hydrated, staying cool and fueling. That was really the key to go. Yeah, it wasn't super long stage, but long climbs, that was the key. At the bottom, you're more in the wheels, and then we ramped it up, try and make the difference. And then the last 4 or 5K is just all out. But before then, obviously you have to hold a lot back. Get used in these long climbs and sort of focus on each moment as it comes, and then don't think too far ahead.